It's Friday. Time for another weekly update. Last Saturday, I had the honor of welcoming the audience to the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame induction ceremony. Congratulations to all the inductees, and especially Lady Vol legend Tamika Catchings. Speaking of Hall of Famers, Peyton Manning was the featured speaker at the 2021 Greater Knoxville Sports Hall of Fame induction ceremony this week. Next week is First Responder Celebration Week at Medic Regional Blood Center. In addition to the commemorative t-shirt and Texas Roadhouse coupon that all donors receive, all first responders who donate will also get a commemorative pin. Please go to medicblood.org for more information. Next week on Thursday, September 2nd, the University of Tennessee Volunteers begin their 100th football season at historic Neyland Stadium when they play Bowling Green. Until next Friday, I hope everyone has a great week, and go Vols!